I'm Tom Plooy, founder and owner of TP Pilotronics, located in the Netherlands. We do global business. We are located in the market for high-end, high-tech, low-volume, high-mix. The vision and success factors of TPP is high quality, high flexibility and early involvement to the customer. Here in this facility in Dirksland, we do the production from beginning to the end. So purchase all the components, bare boards, do the production, the whole assembly, including testing and packing and handling.
Inspection is important for TBP because we want to have zero defects and we want to check the solder fillet, and that is something we cannot check with a flying probe and an ICT. The decision to choose for Coyung is that we are already familiar with 3D SPI inspection system of Coyung, and another philosophy of our company is we want to deal with one company, so we have now 3D SPI and now 3D AOI, so that will be very easy to deal with one company. The advantages of a 3D AOI system of Coyung is that the system is measuring instead of counting grayscale pixels of a classic AOI. So it gives you more information about the solder fillet and the height of the components and also the coplanarity check of the components. A word of advice for companies who will select a new AOI: think about the future, and 3D will be the future of AOI.